Hi, I'm Bob Ange. I'm senior editor of CE Pro Magazine, and today I am speaking with James from Primex. James, how are you doing today?
Excellent. Yourself?
Very good, thank you. Today we are going to talk about the CEDIA Virtual Expo and the Primex booth and what's going to happen in your company's booth on September 15th through 17th during the event. Could you tell us first about a little bit about the company and what products you'll be displaying in your booth?
Well, thanks, Rob. Yeah, we're really excited. So a little bit about us. Primex is the manufacturer of the industry-leading Wi-Fi transparent SOHO Pro media panels, formerly known as Verge. You may have recognized that name, but we did rebrand recently. Available in a range of sizes and configurations. You can see one right back here, the PR1500. That's a popular model. We're constantly evolving the line to meet the needs of the customers. There's always new products coming out. This is our second year at CEDIA. Last year's booth, some of you may remember, we had that Harley Davidson giveaway, and it was in the foyer. So I think a lot of you probably saw that. So that was really exciting for us. We wanted to make a big splash in San Diego there. It's part of our Primex Strong campaign. It was awarded to an integrator out of Michigan, and got to say, it really made his month. He was very excited. You can visit that on the website and see who won it there. So it's been an eventful year, but it hasn't slowed us down is the thing. So that's why our new campaign slogan is, when others paused, we pressed play, because it has been just so exciting here, so many new things going on. So we're really excited to come out and see and find out what the virtual exhibit is all about. New products. We've added tons of new products, including accessories such as toolless jacks and modules for voice and data. Great for integrators, make installation easy. So connectivity, it's all about that. As well as in response to last year, we had a lot of inquiries about outdoor AV NEMA enclosures. We're happy to say we do have a selection of NEMA enclosures. In direct response to that, that are good for audio and security applications. So we'll be talking about that in the booth as well. As always, we have our mounting systems, which will make integrators' jobs easier. And we're all about that. We're making their job easier, reducing installation time, and making installations more efficient with our unique line of enclosures and accessories. So please come by the virtual booth, Primex. We have a live chat feature that will be running through the 16th and the 17th. I'll be there. Several of my coworkers will be there to answer your questions. It is a group chat, so come on by. We can, if you want to set up a separate kind of meeting, you can request that through there, or the meeting request function of the booth, and then we can set up a private call between you and one of a local sales rep to learn more about the products. But in the Zoom room as well that we've set up, we're going to be doing presentations almost every hour on the hour. So we'll do a little 5-minute overview of our product line, nice and quick, bite-sized, on most hours during the course of the show. Just gives you an overview, and then again, you can set up an interview, reach out to us, and engage us a little bit one-on-one so that we can find out what solutions will work best for you. And like I mentioned, there is a sign-up section on the 15th, September 15th. You can sign up for individual meetings. Please go to that, request a meeting. Happy to set that up. Please come on by the booth. We'd love to meet you and help out with your next project.
Okay, before I let you go, you had mentioned the marketing event that you had held, and you had awarded a Harley Davidson to a lucky dealer who it made his month. That would make mine too, but maybe probably even year. Are there any special marketing events going to be happening in the booth this year?
We're not doing any big giveaways this year. It's a little bit tricky with the COVID and the virtual thing, but we can certainly, you know, we're all about one-on-one support, so engaging people with those individual meetings, FaceTime, and then certainly available for samples. We can ship out samples if you haven't heard of us and you want to find out more hands-on, and certainly send out samples. Or if you are familiar with us and you're already using us and you want to learn about our new products, we're happy to send out samples. If you want to visit us to get a kind of an overview, our new campaign is called the Press Play campaign. When others pause, we press play. And you can go primex.com/pressplay. And you can find out, that's the landing page. You can find out more information there.
Okay, and the company's website, as we say goodbye, is?
www.primex.com.
James, thank you for taking time out of your day. To learn more about Primex, please go to cepro.com or go to cediaexpovirtual.com. James, thank you and have a great day.
You too. Thank you very much.